I have been a bad designer. My name is Fred Jelly. I'm from Brazil. I live in Rio de Janeiro, and I am a graphic and industrial designer. To choose a material that's gonna be in the environment for 300 years for some product that you're gonna use just for a few seconds, it's a bad choice. We need to redesign our relationship with things, with products, with service. The main role for designers today, more than just to putting more products and services in the markets in general, is really to be the connectors between different expertise to solve this huge creative challenge that we have. Bring your bold ideas to the No Waste Challenge.